Well, she said, call me. I said, why? She replied, in the morning, never mind. And usually I'd leave it then, but I've been trying to grow up. So I dialed half hoping she wouldn't pick the phone up. She said, thanks for calling, and the reason is I just wanted you to know that you're a real piece of shit. All I can say is sorry, I never used to be this way. But if it makes you feel better, you're not the first to file a complaint. So don't worry, worry, no, I'll get out your zone. You'll get all your dreams, married, house and home. Worry, worry, no. Meanwhile, I'll be broke, still here all alone. That's the way I like it, though.
That's the way I like it.
But it wasn't on purpose. I really liked you at the start. I was hooked on every page of your super cool Ruby core reading heart. Can't you understand, love? I mean, we both singers. I was on the fence until you got tattoos on your fingers. But you weren't perfect either, but I still felt bad. I just hope you find someone who gives two hoops about all your self-help crap. But you have the last love, calling shots from your office phone. And I'll be a distant memory, sat here writing sad songs on my own. That's the way I like it, though.